Our top stories coming up on HGP Nightly News at 8. Vaccine hesitancy strongest among younger Guyanese. Education Ministry mulls September reopening of schools. And plane lands in Region 6 with cocaine. KANU, police and army on the case. These top stories and more tonight at 8.
The plane down. Them think me like me not a storyteller. So much waiting at the plane that they can't deliver. So much coke they think I know Noriega. Yeah, about £1,000 for that. The cartel will bust £1,000 that's supposed to supply £1,000. Mayday, mayday, yeah, I'm going down. Everybody don't hear the plane land, but they want to know where it came from. Them want to know who owned the plane, but if them know that they know who control the game. Yeah, the plane down. Yeah, the plane down. Touchdown a GT with £1,000. Touchdown a GT with £1,000. Yeah, the plane down. Yeah, the plane down. Touchdown a GT with £1,000. Touchdown a GT with £1,000. The plane landing at the bush, you know. Beer cup, no pushing up. Third world, so you know what we are pushing up. You make the plane crash, you know what we gon' do to you. Yeah, the plane down. Yeah, the plane down. Touchdown a GT with £1,000. Touchdown a GT with £1,000. Yeah, the plane down. Yeah, the plane down. Touchdown a GT with £1,000. Touchdown a GT with £1,000. The plane land on a Ariella. Them think me like me not a storyteller. So much waiting at the plane that they can't deliver. So much coke they think I know Noriega. Yeah, about £1,000 for that. The cartel will bust £1,000. That's supposed to supply £1,000. Mayday, mayday, yeah, I'm going down. Everybody don't hear the plane land, but they want to know where it came from. Them want to know who owned the plane, but if them know that they know who control the game.